For once, you've done well.
Better to help my friends.
Good work!
Thank you.
dreadful work. Bravo! Superb! I wish to keep everyone safe.
Thank you. Yes!
Time.
You did well.
For once, you've done well.
All right, why not? Can we start eating already? Not half bad. More where that came from. Show us what you're made of. This looks quite satisfying. What a treat!
Mm-hmm.
Are you certain of this?
Yes.
Zelda's next birthday will mark the date of Calamity Ganon's return.
Yes. That is what the images we recovered indicate, at least.
Time has run out, then. Zelda, you and the knights will travel to the Spring of Courage. No matter what it takes, you must awaken your power before the Calamity returns.
Understood.
Records derived from the Friendly Guardian indicated that Calamity Ganon would return on Zelda's 17th birthday. Desperate to preempt this grim future, King Rome ordered his daughter to train at the Spring of Courage. The King, Princess Zelda, and every living being in Hyrule could sense the thunderous footsteps of a looming scourge.
Do whatever I can, as I am right now. Even if all I have to give is my faith that things will work out. This is the thread that I've been following all this time. Even so, all of the research into the relics, if I cannot awaken to my power, will have been in vain. Everyone else is carrying out their duties with such grace. I am the only one who cannot live up to her own potential.
Princess Zelda. Why not? Let's go take a break somewhere. I've gotten really... suddenly I'm really hungry.
Impa. There's just... no more time.
Yeah.
I won't fail.
Finish!
Zone!
Final
will be done.
Yeah.
Everyone all right? goodness.
We're all right because of you, Princess. Your keen senses saved us.
Well, I... Really, it was thanks to your strength.
Now you listen to me.
Okay.
You said that you are the only one who can't live up to your potential. But that's completely untrue. I mean, you saved all of us just now. All of your effort, your research, is not in vain, Princess.
Thank you, Impa. I will fight to fulfill my duty until the very end. That's really all I can do.